The world watched and marveled at AlphaGo, a supercomputer program to win Baduk or Go matches, do what it's designed to do. Just one example of growing attention on artificial intelligence. In tune with that trend, South Korea's president pledged to back the development of Korea's competitiveness in the industries. Follow-up is all important. On Friday, she did so by visiting a key Hyundai factory. Kim Mok-yeon has our top story.
President Park Geun-hye visited a Hyundai Motor plant in Asan, South Chungcheong Province on Friday, a day after she announced plans to launch a strategic council on science and technology to overhaul Korea's R&D system. She expressed hope for Seoul to compete with Google and other foreign rivals in developing driverless cars and eco-friendly vehicles by the use of artificial intelligence, citing the technological abilities of local carmakers and IT companies.
인공지능도 상당히 이 자동차를 혁신해서 새로운 자동차로 거듭나게 하는데 많은 역할을 한다고 들었습니다. 그래서 그런 부분에 있어서도 절대로 지치지 마시고 앞서 나가시기를 기원하겠습니다.
Hyundai Motor, one of the top car manufacturers in the world, announced its plans to develop fully autonomous cars by 2030 and is pushing to work with local auto parts makers on core parts, including a global positioning system, high-tech sensors and other gadgets. The company's factory in Asan is capable of producing some 300,000 cars every year with the help of advancements in the ICT industry. The president urged Hyundai to quickly develop buses powered by hydrogen fuel cells to showcase South Korea's technological prowess at the 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympics. Park's rare trip to Hyundai's assembly line came as Koreans showed newfound interest in artificial intelligence following the high-profile Baduk or Go matches between Google's AI program AlphaGo and Korean Go master Lee Se-dol. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.